flows into one of my songs, so I take partial credit for this. This song is called Trains.